on all the Adam's ancestors who've ever walked upright. One normal night.
Hey guys, so welcome back to One Normal Vlog. Today is actually the last episode. Today's our last show. It's currently Saturday, April 6th. And I'm just about to head out to go to my school. I don't know, kind of a lot of emotions going on right now. My friend Kira, who's also in the show, helped me make the gifts for our choreographer and our director, so that was great. Today's gonna be really sad, but I'm really excited. It's a lot of hard work that we've all put in, so it's really great for it to be, you know, over with. Also, you know, last production, so it's always a little bit, you know, sad. So I'm really excited for today, and I will see you guys when I get to school.
I don't know if you can hear me, but this is the last time Dylan is putting on this fucking wig. Or he can put it on himself, that's fine too.
Hey guys, it's Laura.
I'm not thinking about it right now, so I'll think about it when it happens.
When it happens.
I procrastinate even my feelings.
Do you think you're gonna cry?
We'll see.
You currently can't see my sunburn, but it burns.
Oh my god, you're right. Oh my god, look at her back. Look at her neck.
Oh, I know. Oh, you can see it through. You can see it through.
Last one.
Yay. How's it feel for your last high school show? First and last.
First and last. I mean, I'm not as sad as everyone else. I've been doing this for 13 years.
Yeah, she's a trained professional. Guys, this is face real hair.
Cost $5,000.
Yeah. Yes.
I think what made me most sad is that I'm not, like, I was never, I guess, friendly with a lot of these people. And now that I've done the play, I'm, like, best friends with a lot of these people.
Perfect.
I
thank you.
You're welcome. So that's what I'm
going to
miss.
Oh. Like, well. You won't miss hanging out with me.
Stuck with you.
Great. Very cute. They actually did come out. The picture is really nice, though. But yeah, looks good. In the vlog.
Hi.
This is your logo.
No, I missed it all.
Oh my god, you want to try again?
Your.
No, I missed it.
Loriolo. Everyone says you're Lolo. That's actually a very common mistake. Are you guys sad for the last show?
No, I'm actually really sad. It was so fun. I'm gonna miss everything.
Liz?
What happened?
I got Liz songs.
Oh. I love you, Scott.
Please put that in the vlog.
I will.
Tortango for Miss Gina.
Very, very cute.
I know.
Very nice. Come on, you have to just say one thing, Nico.
What do you want me to say?
Say what you, what is your job?
This is this. I'm the sound guy, but this also is not my favorite thing to do.
Big makeup guy. Thank you. Say thank you, Lily.
Thank you, Lily.
So sweet.
You're welcome.
Kylie, thoughts on your last high school show?
There are no words.
Thoughts on your last high school show?
Bittersweet, for sure.
Ava? Any thoughts on your last high school show?
Charlie.
She's literally.
It's my first one.
Oh my god, yeah, I forgot. Are you gonna miss something specifically?
Miss YOLO.
Oh.
Miss YOLO.
Right. Are you guys sad, excited? Last show?
I'm happy that it's last.
Happy, there you go. Is there something you're gonna miss the most? This is for the vlog, by the way.
Probably just that last.
Yeah.
Same. And the experience. Yeah. The experience was amazing.
I'm,
the
sure
I'm gonna miss the seniors so much.
Aw. Yeah, it's a good show.
Great.
Yeah. A nice little faux sunset to end our time here.
You realize something?
What?
This is our last show together.
I mean, unless... honestly, this is...
No, it's weird, but, you know.
Yeah.
So I do not want to be a senior next year. I'm going to miss you guys.
Miss you too, Karen.
Hi, vlog.
Are you sad that this is the last one?
Yeah. But I have three more.
I meant like the last Addams Family show.
Can I vlog for you while you take a shit?
Are you gonna miss doing this show?
Yes.
Are you gonna miss doing the show?
I already cried three times. You gotta make me cry again.
You cried three times?
Three times.
Oh.
I'm gonna have to be complaining all day. But I'm sad. At the end of the show, I will be in tears.
Your talents really shine on that stage and have an everlasting effect on your audience.
One of the things about our shows is that it is student-driven. Some schools pay $5,000 to have a sound person come in. We don't have do that. Some shows have many adults backstage, and we don't do that. You guys are running it, which is really, really impressive. So we should be really, really proud of that. And I'm proud of all of you, of the time that you've put in and what you've done to this show to bring it to life. It is really, truly amazing.
You guys have brought me to a whole new level that I will never, ever forget. You are all so, so talented that I feel so privileged to be a part of this.
Oh, God.
Make this one count. Make this be the best one when you go out there that this is the one you're going to remember.
Once torn asunder down 6 feet under, we get together here. It's family first and family last and family by and by.
On all seriousness, I love you all so much. You all individually are some of the best people I've ever met. No cap, no fedora. You all are so talented, and I don't think a lot of you realize it, but just from the months I've met some of you, I've literally just met some of you like a few weeks ago. Some of you I've known since, you know, diapers. But just make this the best one yet, and I love you all a lot, and thank you for making IGT for all of us, all of our senior years so enjoyable. No cap, no cap. You do one yet?
No. Okay, all right.
I love you.
Guys, great job. This has been awesome. Like Kylie said, the seniors have had a great senior show. I think this was a really fun one to end it on. Just tell the story. That's the most important part. So.
I want a 9-to-5, but like,
yeah. She did want 9-to-5.
She really did.
Second choice. Yeah. All right. So, yep. Everyone close your eyes. Don't talk, please, because it's the last one. So, thanks. All right. Ready, everyone?
Yes.
Okay.
Wait, I can
oh, shh.
When she gets it. Shh. Wait.
Oh.
You can leave that bitch.
Go.
Stop!
Did you lose your shit? Literally.
It doesn't matter!
I wasn't lying. If I look over Brandon and he's dying.
The earth was like.
I literally did it for you.
Kim Jong Un was like.
Wait, each person, it was a screen match. It was me, you, and Serena at the screen
match. Oh my gosh.
Did you like it? I did it.
I was screaming as I love each other. And we're getting married.
For the reason laughing at something, I don't know what it was.
Yeah, you were laughing after you said stop. Yeah,
exactly.
Was like,
okay.
Stop! That was so bad. She just made me laugh.
Lucas and I love each other. We're getting married.
Lucas and I love each other. We're getting married.
Doesn't matter. Lucas and I love each other. We're gonna get married.
Okay. Everyone has a different impersonation of it.
I did. Jill.
I've ever seen.
I literally did it for you.
There
I did
is
it
absolutely no way I was holding character. I look at Dan. My I look at. You can ask him. I went. I can't. Did you hear my yes?
Yes. You went.
Yes.
Yes.
I went.
Yes. Did you break character too?
Yes.
Lucas and I love each other. We're getting married. Lucas and I love each other. Then we're getting married.
Oh my God.
Stop.
They're having sex.
Then.
Your marriage?
And now.
But it's sad, it's sweet, I'm doing complete when I wore a younger man's clothes.
love.